Hello everyone, we're here in Elkmont. We go up a little river trail. I'm the first one here this morning, unbelievably. I was actually surprised to see there was no one at Laurel Falls yet either. Road over the mountains still closed. I look for them to open at any time now. What a big difference from yesterday to today. Yesterday was in the 70s at this time, and right now it's in the 20s. See, the daffodils are drooping a little bit. I guess we'll go ahead and go back here to the Trow Bridge real fast. It's supposed to at least get up in the 50s today, though. In the 50s again tomorrow, and back in the 70s over the weekend. see someone drug a piece of tin out here. Used to be more closer to the house. Old cabin there. There's some frog eggs over here. Maybe a little bit hard to see. At least there's more water with these than the ones I've seen in White Oak Sinks. Of course, it did rain yesterday, so hopefully it's better too. Maybe you see them better from this direction. There in the middle there, the frog eggs are. So it's poking up through the water. Come on. Not sure if I'm going to, but I'm hoping to do a little loop today. Go up a little river, then cut across Cucumber Gap Trail over to Jake's Creek and back. I'm still not 100% sure on that, if I'm going to do that or not. Some more daffodils down there, but they're not looking the best today, being that it's in the 20s. They're really droopy, so I'm not even going to go down to them, at least until it warms up. Trees fell here since I was last here. There used to be some more here in the middle here. During some of them wind storms. Today's the last day of February. Hopefully this video is not going to come out till April. Kind of odd to think I went down the shorts yesterday on my hike, and today it's freezing. I don't know, I may not hike as far as I was thinking of today. I'm just waiting a couple of days till it warms back up. To go as far as I want today. I'm about over this code stuff. I'm ready for it to warm up and stay warm. It's not even supposed to get to below freezing tonight again. It's just a short little cold spell. Thankfully. see some daffodils and dwarf irises coming up, and a turkey in the background if you look closely. Roses coming up, coming out. Of course, no flowers, just the leaves coming out. Thank you. kind of drippy, but I'll go ahead and come up here. Some daffodils, but like I said, they're very droopy this morning with the high, with the temps in the 20s. Actually, another little flower over here, a little white one, it's droopy too. Few little flowers here, but they're a little droopy. Been in the 20s. That is a big rock that broke off and fell from right up there. actually think I'm not going to do cucumber gap today. I'll wait till a warmer day since I do got a water crossing on that trail. Probably where I end the hike up here at the waterfall. And that creek would be flowing pretty good today. The creek I got across up there on the Cucumber Gap Trail is this creek here. They did replace the bench there with a new log. It looks like they put like a new little wall here too. There is an upper part back there. Sometimes I do climb up the side, but it's a little icy today, so I'm not going to try to get up there. hard to tell, but that's ice. Some spray from the falls. I hope you enjoyed this short hike here on Little River Trail. Everyone, thanks for watching. Have a great day.